And what can I say? It's been a blast, really, altogether. I mean, the first 2 years are hard, because you just really have to get into it. But then I met Simli, and what can I say? It's just pretty much the most beautiful truck I've ever driven. It has this magnificent automated 8-speed gearbox, 450 brake horsepower. Still does the Euro 6 emissions test without any problems. And I don't know, I mean, I've spent hours just running around that damn thing, watching her beauty from every angle. So that kind of gave the entire thing a new dimension, really. My favorite load, I'd say it's tomatoes, because you get these huge diversities, you know, they come in all different forms and colors. In Peru, they have these beautiful yellow ones, and I actually shouldn't say that, but sometimes I open up the load and I pick a tomato. I mean, we're not supposed to do that because it's ruining the cooling chain, but I mean, yeah, you kind of want to get you kind of want to relate to what you transport, you know? It's really a lot about...
So, in order to transport tomatoes, you have to become a tomato.
Not necessarily, yeah. But you do have a point there. I mean, you do not have to become a tomato yourself, but you kind of have to become the tomato's brother, or the tomato's mentor, maybe, you know, because you want to take it on a journey. The tomato doesn't know where it's going. You know, it might go to Turkey, it might come from Turkey.
Well, that's all I have time for today. Thank you very much, and it's a pleasure to interview you.
Yeah, cheers. Good luck. Thanks for having me. And maybe we can cut that me eating tomato bit, because I don't, might be...
Oh, of course, yeah, sure,
yeah,
sure.
Yeah, thanks.
We won't make it public.
Thanks.
See you later, brother.